What's up, guys? I'm checking out Starbuck. Moonlight Feels Right, requested by Statistics Jason on Streamlabs. Big shout out to you. I've not heard this one before. And I don't think I've done anything from Starbuck either. That name definitely doesn't, ring a bell. But yeah, that being said, let's go and check it out.
In my direction, I caught it in my hands today. I finally made a tricky French connection. You winked and gave me your okay. I'll take you on a trip beside the ocean and drop the top at Chesapeake Bay. Ain't nothing like the sky to dose a potion. The moon will send you on your way. Feels right. Moonlight.
Yo, this is hard. What the heck? I don't know what year this was made. So I'm just kind of like assuming this is like 70s, 80s, somewhere, probably 80s, honestly, just based off the overall, just, quality and of the, I think that's the actual synth, in there. So just based on that alone, I would just assume, probably 80s, and based on how it sounds. But yeah, this is pretty nice so far.
Feels right. Moonlight. Feels right. We'll lay back and observe the constellations and watch the moon smiling bright. Play the radio on southern stations, 'cause southern bells are hell at night. You say you came to Baltimore from Ole Miss, a class of 7-4 gold ring. The eastern moon looks ready for a wet kiss to make the tide rise again.
Yeah, this song is just insane. Yeah, that's such just like a upbeat, happy, tempo, feeling song. Wait, what? It's like very, very much just, the song makes you very happy, essentially. I definitely enjoyed it, though. Moonlight Feels Right from Starbuck. Like I said, I have no idea who this guy is, so I'm definitely going to have to do my research afterwards. But really enjoyed the song, man. No doubt. Definitely a jammer for sure. But if you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you smack the like button. Subscribe if you're new. That being said, much love. Stay safe and peace out.